his number slips might affect your tone.
Number racket.
This is going to help us. Should be stamped on the reverse by the issuer.
Oh wait, further investigation. Might not be filling, but I'm sure it's satisfying.
About time we heard what Cleveland here has to say, Paul.
I'm stumped. Ideas?
We're inquiring about the deaths of two men in an apartment across the street, Fleetwood. We want answers.
Of course. I'll do my best, mister.
You sold the drugs to Cornell Tyree and Tyrone Lamont.
I sell fried steaks and black-eyed peas.
You're lying. We know that you're supplying.
I don't know nothing about no drugs. All I do is my tan hair flipping burgers. Can you prove any different?
They always say, can you prove it?
Flipping burgers and strapping jolts of morphine to the bottom of popcorn cups, Fleetwood. Now I want the truth. Who supplies the drugs?
Cat by the name of Armstrong Edwards. He brings this stuff around about once a day.
I know Armstrong. He's a two-bound, strictly small time. Who's he working for, Fleetwood?
Jermaine Jones.
We have you for the hopper and resisting arrest. Tell us about the numbers if you want our help.
But the numbers are the white man's tax on poor folk. All right, now what else you want to know?
Cut the jive, Fleetwood. You're running your own numbers racket from this food stand.
You got the tickets, but you got nothing else. Now, how you gonna prove that I run a lottery?
Oops.
I'll let you in on something. The numbers is ran by white people, Italians, and those Jewish motherfuckers, not black musicians in 50 cent shoes.
See you at the station, Fleetwood.
Wait, you're gonna help me, right?
Of course, kid. You helped us out. And we always like to repay a favor. Did you see that Fleetwood gets a nice cell, Wallace? One with a window and a nice fresh pillow.
Street crimes, no.
Can you go after this one? I heard you were in the blue room the other night. Shouldn't you have been at home? Tucked in bed with a wife and kids?
Where I go is your business.
It couldn't have had anything to do with a certain delightful but damaged German girl, could it?
I don't know what you're talking about, Roy.
Interesting. I think the guy could have a point, though. No parking. You know where they're gonna start a fight or something.
Detectives Phelps and Earle, LAPD.
The name's Merlin Owen. I run a strictly legitimate bookmaker's detective.
So that's not an illegal wire service that your colleagues are running? And the number slips that I've been picking up all morning with this address on them have nothing to do with you?
I pay my kick to the Watts, and they pay their cut to the LAPD. You can't go shaking me down.
You're a loudmouth motherfucker, aren't you? Anyone ever tell you that criminals are supposed to keep their mouths shut? Stay where you are while we look around.
Wait. Million number racket. 625 or 62S. What do you win on? Seven, four, six. Ah, you know, here we go. We have the cherries, the bell, and win. Gonna hold the cherries. Is this for free or something? I guess I could have held the win. Hold this one. More morphine, huh?
This quantity, we're looking at a high-level trafficking charge.
Oh, that's quite a win for a dime, Merlin.
You better stop talking. God damn it. Get after him, Phelps.
What are you doing? Turn it around. That won't let me get all the clues. That's slow as shit. Oh, he ran some guy over.
Stop right there, Audie, or I will shoot.
Yeah. A Let's get close enough so I can tackle. Gotcha, asshole. He's running through everyone. You cocksucker! Get over here. He punches him in the face.